สวัสดีครับยินดีต้อนรับเข้าสู่ช่องโปโป้สามารถนะครับวันนี้ก็อยู่กับเกม Resident Evil 4 Remake นะครับผมเข้าสู่ Chapter ที่11แล้ว
Feeling better
Yeah Seems like it worked
แล้ว Chapter นี้จะเป็นไงก
็ Bad news
ชมกันได้เลย
All we've done is buy you some time The suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon You ready to go
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza. Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea.
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my lance. Okay, we hurry. I get it.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious.I said I'd help you, didn't I?
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Will that be your neck? It's time. Welcome.Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Wilden, what can I do you for? There's some things money can't buy.Pleasant travels. Why not treat yourself?
It's a little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh?Done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that. Like we've got company. What do you want to do?
nice.
Yeah, should make quick work of that dead end. Yourself pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man. Insist.
Such a gentleman.
Now you owe me.
Luis, heads up!
Now we're even.
Is it always like this with you?
Come on. How's it look? Those things cooped up down here, too?
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas. Preserved inside ancient deposits of ember.
Of course they did. You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way? Huh. Give us a push, Sancho.
Who are you calling Sancho?
There, it's moving. This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides. Going off the rails! Lean! Mierda! Do something about those parts! Oye, switch tracks! We don't, we're gonna crash! Getting started.
right? Let's go.
Not this again.
Next time, eh, Sancho?
Whatever.
Oh, man. But actually, this works. Oye, let's get on that lift.
around. Come on. Pain in my ass.
Insects. Take care of them for me, would ya?
How about you open fire instead of your mouth?
Hey, I'm the brains. You're the brawn.
Mission accomplished.
took care of a request, did ya? I can tell by the look on your face. Well, look at you, mate. Ooh, what are you buying? Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Information is a commodity these days. Thank you. Knowledge is power. Remember that, mate. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Anything else I can help you with? There's some things money can't buy. Pleasant travels.
Beat. Makes you appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. I was working for them.
See? There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is calling our names. For fin! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Luis! Long time no see, rookie.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
I'll catch on quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
My mind's clearer than it's ever been. Focus and show me what you got. Why would you work for these freaks?
Why? Have you forgotten what happened 2 years ago?
Operation Javier?
Not bad. Operation Javier. Entire unit wiped out. Our own government let it happen. They killed them all without honor, no mercy. Only devastating power. What's wrong? Wanting to see for myself.
Krauser. I can understand. What happened was unforgivable. But that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people.
You're still a kid, holding on to fantasies of what's right and wrong. Haven't you done anything in the last 2 years?
Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment.
Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley.
เรียบร้อยครับว้าวโอ้เป็นแชปเตอร์ที่สะเทือนใจจริงๆนะครับสำหรับแชปเตอร์ที่11โอเคยังเรื่องราวจะเป็นยังไงต่อไปเราได้กุญแจแล็บของลูอิสมาแล้วนะครับไม่รู้ว่าจะเป็นช่วงไหนนะโอเคสำหรับวันนี้ก็ขอจบพาร์ท11ไว้เท่านี้ก่อนละกันครับพบกันใหม่แชปเตอร์ที่12นะครับผมยังไงก็ฝากกดไลค์กดแชร์กด Subscribe ให้กับช่องโปโป้สามารถด้วยนะครับชอบใจก็กดไลค์วิดีโอก็เป็นกำลังใจให้กับช่องเล็กๆช่องนี้ด้วยนะครับโอเคแล้วเจอกันใหม่แชปเตอร์หน้าวันนี้ไปแล้วสวัสดีครับ